Inner Health Sanctum. Proven home remedies for thicker hair. Loss of hair is a typical problem nowadays. As hair is considered a property that improves one's physical appearance, balding or thinning hair is an issue that many wish to remedy as soon as possible. A few of the typical factors adding to thinning hair are excessive physical or psychological tension, hormone imbalances, dietary deficiencies, contamination, allergic reactions, use of wrong hair care items, bad hair care routine, and genetics. If you have thinning hair, there is no requirement to invest money on costly treatments and products. There are numerous natural remedies to help you get thicker and abundant hair. Here are 4 outstanding natural home remedy to thicken your hair naturally. 1. Eggs. Routine protein treatment is essential to take pleasure in stronger and thicker hair. For a protein hair treatment, the very best active ingredient is eggs. Take 1 or 2 eggs, depending upon the length of your hair, and beat it appropriately. Apply the egg on damp hair and enable it to sit for about 30 minutes. Wash your hair with lukewarm water and shampoo. You can use this protein treatment 1 or 2 times a week. Another alternative is to blend together 1 egg yolk, 1 tablespoon of a hair oil of your option and 2 tablespoons of water. Use this mix to massage your scalp thoroughly. Follow this remedy once a week to delight in thicker hair. 2. Olive oil. Olive oil will also help to thicken your hair. Massage your hair and scalp with warm olive oil, and leave it on for at least 30 to 45 minutes. Wash it out thoroughly and wash your hair utilizing a moderate hair shampoo. You can also leave the oil on your hair overnight, and then shampoo your hair the next early morning. Another option is to mix olive oil with some honey, and use the mix on your hair. Leave it on for a minimum of 30 minutes, and then clean your hair. Usage either or these remedies once or twice a week. 3. Avocado. Avocado can also be utilized to get thicker hair, as it hydrates and thickens the hair. Vitamin E present in the fruit contributes to the general hair health. Make a mixture of 1 mashed avocado, 1 mashed banana and 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Massage it on your scalp and leave the mix on your hair for about 30 minutes so that the nutrients are taken in by the scalp. Wash it out and shampoo your hair. You can also make a hydrating hair mask by blending 2 tablespoons of wheat germ oil with 1/2 of a ripe mashed avocado. Apply this hair mask on newly shampooed hair, and allow it to sit for at least 20 minutes. Wash your hair thoroughly and after that shampoo your hair. Use either of these avocado hair masks once a week. 4. Castor oil. Massaging your scalp regularly with cold-pressed castor oil is one of the simplest ways to get thicker hair naturally. Due to its high viscosity, it coats the hair completely and protects versus hair fall. This oil has high quantities of vitamin E and fatty acids that promote hair growth. Heat a mixture of equal parts of castor oil and coconut oil. Just using castor oil will likewise work, but it tends to be too thick. Apply it on your head and scalp and massage in circular movements. Comb your hair to distribute the oil and get rid of tangles. Cover your hair with a towel moistened with warm water. Leave it on for a minimum of 1 hour and then shampoo your hair as usual. Do this as soon as a week to delight in lustrous and thick hair. Please thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.